up, guys? How's it going? Today we're doing a review of this RGB light painter light wand thing by Savage. It was $180 that I spent on it, and it was suggested to me by one of the guys at my local photo center because I want a key light that I can bring with me in my bag. The reason I don't go with a softbox, a Bowens mount, mono light kind of deal is because in order to get one that's battery operated and doesn't have to be plugged in constantly and the quality is there and everything, it's a little out of my budget right now for lighting. Right now, my main light is the Wii light. It's tiny, it's not very powerful, the battery doesn't last very long, but it's built well. The reason that I already returned this light painter, Savage, whatever, light bar thing, is because for the price, the build quality just isn't there. It's all plastic. It's really, like, I felt like I could just, like, twist and bend it and all this stuff, and it just didn't feel like something that's gonna last. So this thing isn't horrible. It's not, like, a piece of garbage. The only reason I returned it is because for $180, I could get a lot more bang for my buck. But anyway, the RGB Light Painter Pro LED wand has 200 color options. It's CRI 96, 3200K to 5500K. It has 318 bicolor LEDs and 40 RGB LEDs. It's 16 inch long light surface and 24 inches long in total. The battery runtime says that it's 5 hours, but I find that hard to believe. It's 4 hours in daylight mode. There's an AC power option. It comes with a plug-in cord and a power box. You can control it remotely with a mobile app called Light Manager found in the Apple Store or the Google Play Store, but it doesn't always respond to input on the app. I will admit that it's kind of cool to have an app where you can just like control what light is coming out of it if it's up on a tripod across the room. And they say that the mobile app can control multiple wands in sync or individually, but if I had trouble with the app with one light bar, I can't imagine that multiple would be easy. It also has a 1/4 inch thread on top and bottom, as is the standard with most lights. It says it weighs 2 pounds with the battery attached, but you could swap the battery out for a smaller one if that's an issue. It also comes with a hook so you can hang it on things. I don't really know what situation you would use this in, but it's there if you want it. And it also comes with a carrying case that everything fits in. The carrying case is just basic foam with a zipper. And I will admit that this thing is not all bad. I really don't think that it's all bad for what its purpose is. I just think that the build quality is ludicrous for its price. Like I've said 100 times now. This one's kind of short because there just isn't a whole hell of a lot to say about this thing that hasn't already been said. If you're gonna get an RGB light wand, there's better options out there for less money. But thank you for joining me on another review. If you have any requests, let me know down in the comments, and I will see you guys in the next one.